All peace and happiness may be asking too much of Brenna's group, no matter what the result.
Sugar bun, honey bunch, you know that I love you. Ooh, I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else.
Ooh, in and out my life.
In and out
you come
life.
And you go.
Come and you go.
Deep in just your picture behind. I thought I kissed it about a thousand times.
Girl, it starts a flame burning in my heart, tear it all apart. No matter how I try, this love I cannot hide.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys very much indeed. Paula.
You messed up the words. You lost the words.
I know. I had a long night.
Didn't y'all?
This was a difficult group to be in.
Why is that?
We just had some difficult personality issues, and
that would be me. I guess I'm the Simon of the group. That's okay, though.
I love that you admitted that.
This is American Idol with an L, not an S or a Z. It's not American Idols. And in this business, as we all know, there are some people that you just cannot get along with. Nobody likes Donald Trump. Nobody likes Simon Cowell. Nobody likes Martha Stewart, but they all rolling
right.
In the dump. It's
right.
As simple as that, and I want to be like them. And Randy Jackson, too. But people like you, but that's all right.
All right, moment of truth time.
Nick. You have probably had the worst 24 hours of your life. We're going to put you through to the next round.
God bless you. God bless you.
And he was sick. He deserved it.
Brenna and Maselia, you will probably be sad to know that you are going to be working together again tomorrow. You're through to the next round.
Thank you so
much. You know what?
Much.
I love show business.
Why don't you kiss and make up?
Look at her. Look at her. Look
Thank
at her.
Thank you, guys.
It wasn't all backstabbing and catfights.